Hi, folks. Anyway, we're going to keep it down because everybody is sleeping. I'm going to turn the volume down because, yes, they're sleeping. This video is going to be for Daniel because I want to show him some truck driving. Today, we are going to be driving cargo transport simulator. We have made $10,000 plus. We're $4,000 less from buying a new truck, which is the Ford Cargo or F-Max. I done 8 jobs. Oh, and I forgot, we need to check how many more jobs I need to do before buying the Ford F-Max. 17 more jobs. So never fear, we still got some more jobs. This is our current job we're handling. We are paging. Or taking some organic LED TVs at 8,000 kilograms. Or taking them to Bern, Sparky Electronics. Well, we have to wait for this to get connected, and it did. Our horn works, as you know. Anyway, as you know, my friend Daniel has won 3 bingo games. He's won more than my girlfriend. Thank you. And you know, he's one of my members of this Volvo 15 group he has with Yvette. And for those of you who know him, he just texts me sometimes. And you know that he also is one of the greatest dancers of all time, and he can even lip sync too. Oh yes. Oops, sorry folks. I had to regather it. Here we are at the toll booth. Let's go pay the fee. We're down and away. So we are currently going travel through Belgium. Well, we're making great progress. The black box with the orange top is for DivTech. The green is for organic LED TVs. The blue is home Appliances, the one with the Vato logo and other, and also be for Home Appliances. Another stop at the gas station. Let's get our fuel.
Thank you.
job for sure. Tried to correct it and it worked. Let's go get our fuel now. run away. Sorry, it's downshift. I had to regather it. We're going past the fuel stop because, unfortunately, we already have fuel. So we're good to go. We're heading towards Freiburg. I was doing a little bit of off-roading.
Thank you.
speed limit would be... again. Now we're green, here we go. I do have some people strike right. I even drove the Mercedes being sprinted. From Bern. Again, we'll head to Sparky Electronics. And that is one of my favorite places. Anyway, I'm still have COVID-19. It's still killing some people, but I know for some, there have been over 2 million cases. Sorry for the overlapping, because I'm trying to get used to working the manual transmission. And as you can see, we are getting close. We have 96 kilometers. So we're going to keep going. Sorry if I clipped the man Lion's coach. And we also have a Mercedes-Benz Antos on the map. Here goes the roller coaster ride. Whoa! Slow down. I didn't need to bump that little car. I don't know what's been going on, but the AI sure acts like crazy. Anyway, we're stopping at 12 kilometers, which means the destination is getting really close. We have reached our destination. Finally, we did that, and now we're going to unhook. Well, we've done a great job, so that picks up $1,800 in funds. My bonus is $180 for a total of $1,980. Combine that with the $10,482 that I had, and it gives me a grand total of, when I hit the OK button, we'll see, $12,462. Anyway, Daniel, since this video I'm making is for you, go Bobtailing. We have to go pick up the trailer in Bern. And one day I can take down one of my trucking adventures. Okay, so this is going to be virtual. Thank you.
sorry.
So anyway, we're going to give gas. And then I'm going to show you how I'm going to pick up a trailer. Right now, we are bobtailing to Alfred Farms in Bern. To the trailer. Is it clear I can use Snell oil or in your life itself? But you know, this game only uses other names. We have a original trailers that come with it. So let's get the trailer. We are taking 20,000 kilograms of diesel and we're going to deliver it to Amsterdam, since I delivered it to Middleburg. So let's go to Amsterdam for our next journey. I hope you'll, let's move this truck over to the to here for a moment. And we'll stop right there. Turn this off. Turn it off. And turn off our wipers. Anyway, I hope you liked this video and enjoyed it. Daniel also enjoyed it too. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe if you like what you see. Thank you for watching, folks.